A hemisphere dome with a diameter of 47 meters and weight of over 300 tons was hoisted into place on the number 3 Hualong 1 unit at Changjiang Nuclear Power Plant in South China's Hainan Province. The power units are expected to generate nearly 18 billion kilowatt hours of electricity every year, which can reduce 13 million tons of carbon dioxide emissions from coal consumption.